Let me put up the first five that were mentioned, because this feels like an actual Clinton official saying this is who the first five preferences are. The two Virginia senators and former governors, Tim Kaine and Mark Warner, obvious Virginia swing state. Sherrod Brown, progressive activist and from a swing state in Ohio. Former Governor Deval Patrick of Massachusetts, somebody that many Obama people wish ran for president. And the labor secretary, Tom Perez, who, Joy, I want to start with you. And